How are you gonna be? Welcome back to our Ratchet and Clank 2 Let's Play. In the last episode, we found Mr. Vizwidget, but it was a decoy to distract, to eventually ambush us. So the Fug Celeste took us to the Planet Aranos flying lab, which they turned into an effective prison, and we will need to try and break out of here. Eventually. Obviously this first bit will be as Clank, because obviously Ratchet can't fit through the... Oh, there's a hammer bot. Let's activate this elevator. It's hammer time! It's gonna have to use hammer time twice. Once to do that, and once to get us up here. Yes, my little minions. Attack! Salute! Yeah, so we can... re-bring the hammer bot. Hammer time. And enter the door. They stayed in attack mode. Enter with them. There we go, power failure. We've caused a power failure. And we did also in the last episode buy the best armor that we can, which now means we have up to 90% reduced damage, which is really good, which is going to be really good for like the final fight with the proto pet. Because it's going to be the case of, whereas it will do so much damage to us, it's not going to do nowhere as much. Thank you. Just a little bit like, oh, well, we're falling down to attack, getting ready to attack. It's like, nah. Oh, he has got money. Do you mean, so where was that? At the start of the run was doing like 3-4. That only actually ended up doing like half of one. Oh no, not this. This one's way that okay that was okay, I thought there must be another one, so I remember one taking us quite a while to do. Oh, we got back to Clank. Hey, we made a curse out. Oh, bridge ball. I think we might need, I reckon logically we need bridge bot after this bit, so we retracted the bridge then. Ow. Take it. Okay, it ain't gonna work for both of them. You know, both of you attack, because then it'll destroy one, and then the other one will get be able to get the KO. Up, hammer time. No, oh well. Enter. Okay, I think that's as far as we can go with.
Hey, check this out. Another wrench.
Cool. Just a casual wrench lying around. I jumped over it. And they're on the other side. Rocket launcher! That's when we can trigger that explosion. And now for the... No, that's... I just... He just doesn't jump up. Just not jumping up properly. He's going to appear, at least appear, and not just disappear, reappear. I don't see why he's not jumping up there. Like, Ratchet, don't annoy me. I don't get why he's not just jumping onto the thing. Are you really serious? I actually managed to make it up and then that one just disappears. That's so annoying. I was wondering, this or the Desert Rider. This is really frustrating. Like, he's just like seeming to fail that one jump. Like, he just like seems to just jump onto it and then bounce and fall away. Trying to get him rid of his barrier. Gonna get rid of the Tesla barrier. Are you being serious? You what? Oh, they're gonna respawn now, aren't they? Yeah. No, are you? I managed to step off the edge. Great. Oh, stop running into the wall. Okay, we don't want the weapon out. Wait, he's just not going onto the proper at the right bit. Can you just please grab on it properly? Sometimes the way Ratchet jumps is really, really, really irritating. Like, who jumps like that? He does that, then he just doesn't... Jump back off the thing. No, and then why is he wanting to jump over that? He just doesn't latch onto the other one properly. Like, just. And that time the things didn't spawn. Great. He just doesn't want to jump up that little last little bit. Cause it's like he's getting caught right on the edge. You know, like when I'm jumping, it's like he's trying to latch onto the corner, not the bit that I need him to jump onto. And that time he just doesn't connect with anything. That time he just doesn't jump. It's really irritating. Why is that falling away as I'm jumping? And then instead of jumping off it, it just jumps up in the air. Like honestly, how is he not just jumping up normally? There we go.
So, did you run into your little friend out there? I'm doing a...
There we go. We just need to we're gonna go now deactivate the shield. Just need to quickly go by some type of storm armor. I reckon that might be our first like mega weapon, like mega because of how good it's being. Okay, the infiltrator. There we go. is the bit we have, and this is the bit we have to do. Green.
Clank.
Yes?
This gets through to you. I'm transmitting from the Thugs of the Last Fleet.
Oh, sneaky.
She just returned from a Megacorp distribution center, and I think I found the answer to...
I think that kind of gives you away.
Meow.
Wait a minute.
He's like, wait a minute, you can't convince me that easily. But of course, this will be where we end today's episode, so thank you for watching, please remember to like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya!